Yeah, so, and I've noticed in some of, like in your tests, you would have had all of the right work, but the something must have gone wrong in your calculator. So it's good to take the time to make sure you're putting in brackets and being careful with this, because there is, there's a lot of digits to deal with.
Yay!
Yay, you did it.